And you had to go to the bathroom?
Mm-hmm.
Because they make you wait too long? Or
no, because
you just have to go?
I was going to wait till after the fight. And they're like, nah, actually,
you should have done it during the fight.
Like somebody else that you
somebody
know.
Somebody else.
But is that, that's not the fight where you had the bad pizza on the boardwalk.
No. I went. Told Pelos to help me.
And he helped you?
He helped me. That's I just put my pants down because they were so tight. The shorts were so tight. Frank ordered them small, like two sizes too small. So I just told Pelos to help me put them down, and then I did my business.
But oh, yeah, he helped you.
I just stood over the toilet seat.
That's it. Same thing happened to you when you were 5 years old, right, Robert?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Who do you want to call out? Who do you want to fight? Andrew?
He's ready for Andrew. Andrew's not here today, right? Is he here?
Hey, I... You know the Tony, the local Tony Teller story?
Yeah, here? Riverside Tony?
I finally met his lady.
Oh, yeah? Oh, at the fight, she was there, huh?
Yeah, she's pregnant.